skated it. And then a big body check by Barbashev as he took out Shane Wright. And the response comes from Donato as he wrestles him down to the ice.
Donato doing what veterans do in that situation. The youngster, the 18-year-old Shane Wright, getting drilled in the corner. Looked to me like it was a good hit by Barbashev, who led the Blues in hits last year. Barbashev had 160 hits. And let's see him come in here, leans into him, and finishes his check there. And right here, you can see that I thought that Shane Wright was stopping to maybe turn and change the direction. And as he was doing so, shoulder just exploding off the shoulder of Barbashev right there. And then right away, Donato comes in here and then takes exception to it. Strong move for your teammate, especially a young teammate and an up-and-comer such as Shane Wright.
18-year-old's the second youngest player in the NHL. Donato and Barbashev each get 2 minutes for roughing, so we will play 4-on-4 here.